Serve September is our chance to help members, new and not so new, see the opportunities to serve or just connect around First Baptist Indian Trail. And we've got ministries for all kinds. For the ones who just jump right in, and for those who sometimes need a baby step.
It takes well over 100 volunteers every Sunday morning in the preschool department, probably about 150 every Sunday morning.
Some people would say, well, it's two-year-olds. I mean, you're just watching them, but no, we're encouraging them.
Modeling that for them is vital.
All the things that we know about the Bible are great, but then you have to put them on a child's level. Share it with them in kind of an animated way.
They're very excited to hear an exciting story. And what more exciting stories can there be than those that are in the Bible?
Even though they cannot speak, they're hearing it so that when they can talk, they verbalize what they've been learning. And it is amazing.
There's just something so rewarding about laying these bricks in their foundation and seeing their little lives grow and change.
In a growing and ever-changing church population, the infants through pre-K category needs volunteers.
Some people have the misconception that we're a large church and we have all the volunteers we could possibly need, and that's just not the case. We need you. If you're looking for a place to serve, the preschool department is a wonderful place.
Curriculum is provided. Serve September has answers waiting if you'll just ask the questions.
You could be the assistant in a class. You could be a greeter. You could be a helper.
When you're working with your spouse, you already are a team. And so it's not like you have to figure out somebody else.
When we can have the same people in there week after week after week, it calms the children. It's best for them. It's best for the parents, best for everybody involved.
Even if we're not telling them about Jesus, we're showing them Jesus in the way that we're interacting with them and we're loving on them.
Meet us on Main Street or stop by any information desk in the children's wing. There's also forms available online anytime.
We are a place that loves children and we want them here. And a lot of times just loving them shows them who Jesus is.